home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the sky is not cloudy all day. A home, a home, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the sky is not clouded all day. Oh, give me a land where the bright diamond sand throws its light from the glittering stream, where glideth along the graceful white swan like the maid in her heavenly dream. A home, a home, a discouraging word, and the sky is not clouded all day. Oh, give me a gale of the Solomon Vale, where the live streams with buoyancy flow, on the banks of the Beaver, where seldom if ever any poisonous herbage doth grow. A home, a home, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the sky is not clouded all day. How often at night, when the heavens were bright with the light of the twinkling stars, have I stood here amazed and asked as I gaze if their glory exceed that of ours. A home, a home, a discouraging word, and the sky is not clouded all day. I love the wildflowers in this bright land of ours. I love the wild curlew, shrill scream, the bluffs and white rocks, and the antelope flocks that graze on the mountains so green. A home, a home, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the sky is not clouded all day. So pure, and the breeze is so fine, the zephyr so balmy and light, that I would not exchange my home here to reign forever in azure so bright.